The depth of the shaving is going to be how much the blade sticks up above the bottom of the block. So you adjust the depth of the blade by hitting it, lining it up, moving it back. And then you want to stuff's very sensitive to air. So what happens with the Japanese plane as opposed to a Western plane is that you've got these gliding surfaces, and the one that's right in front of the blade creates a friction on the wood that burnishes it and brings up the sheen of the oil in the wood. So you've got a burnished surface as opposed to Western blade plane that doesn't have that burnishing surface. Right? Blade's a lot sharper. So again, this is the main plane. Working on a big piece here. This is a very special tool here. We're lucky to have this. It's on loan from a good friend. For shaping. I mean, again, you're down to
so we were talking about microns the other day. 5 microns is pretty good.
5 microns is pretty good, yeah.
I mean, and that's the thickness of a red blood cell.
Yeah.
So you can give an idea of what we're talking about, how thin that's. I mean, these are thicker.
Yeah, so you start to see, it's just by backing the blade up. Yeah, this is Port Arthur cedar, which grows up in Southern Oregon, Northern California. So, big band of cellular level, again, it's going to be like a third of the
technique.
So, pull over, you want your surfaces just hold them here on my phone. This one has enough weight, you don't have to push down. Just pull through. So anyway, anybody want to try this?
Yeah.
Oh,
yes.
No, I raised
my hand
first.
Is that how we do it?
Yeah, just come up, make a line right here. Slow down.
Slow down.
Slow down, we'll all get it.
ones that are holding it.
You guys listen up, please.
And I'm holding on to it, and there's a bullet. You can stop as long as you don't let up the pressure. Now, you're doing this with your leg muscles. It's not just your arm muscles, it's your leg muscles.
Much easier than the push.
Right, so I mean, you don't do this. Come on, Muscles, let's go.
Did you let me Smalls?
You let up on the pressure, so it's not as easy as it looks. There you go.
Like, it's gonna break better. It's very strong.
You have to get it warmed up.
Right?
It wasn't ready.
Okay, it was tearing it.
You gotta feel what you're doing when you got the blade.
Push down and into it.
Here?
Get down over the blade.
Okay, this
you
is.
You gotta keep pressure even.
This is scam.
Good
luck.
Hold on, if you're pulling too far back here, it's pretty bad. You're getting some more pressure right here. Down.
Keep pulling, even pressure. Come on.
Shaking.
Wow, I couldn't even grab off a good one.
But look, you got some pants.
I got some pants on.
Really crazy.
You're so
cool. That's it.
Look. Paper's overrated. This is where it's at. Paper's overrated.
Yeah. The ratings.
I'll slide the wood.
Cool.
Even pressure.
You gotta pull and push down at the same time.
Push it down.
Push
it.
Wait.
Yeah.